Got it.
Hey, yo, today I'm going to talk Magic Card Memes 4-9. If y'all don't subscribe, help your boys 30k. And let's fucking get it, bro. What we talking, Majin? Mr. Consistent. Let's get it.
Boo! Niggas gonna hate me! Check your boy out, huh? Huh?
What? What I'm looking at?
Don't do that, bro.
What am I looking at? Them dirty ass piss boy. Oh my god.
Boo! Niggas.
Bro. You need a new white tee, bro. I just bought 2 packs of white tees, bro, because my shit's beginning yellow a little bit. These are one of the fresh ones, but I hate that shit, bro. I'm trying to find a deodorant that doesn't fucking do that, bro. I be sweating, dog. I hate that shit.
Oh, hate me! Check your boy out, huh?
Damn.
Huh?
What? What I'm looking at?
Don't do that, bro. Cause the nigga paid way too much for this.
Paid too much for what?
It was 11 bands.
What you got on an invisible suit?
It was 11 bands for this chrome heart shirt.
Dotty.
Chrome hearts? Nigga, you have on a pro club. Explain it.
This motherfucker, bro. Yo, nah, that's dead ass how it be, bro. You want your little polo Ralph Lauren? Get the little horse right here. $50. You want the polo? $80. Fuck is you talking about, man? I'm about to start making my own brands, bro. I ain't gonna lie. I'm gonna make my own clothing brand so I can wear my own shit. I'm tired of giving these companies money, bro. My hard-earned money. I don't want to give them my money anymore. You know what I'm saying?
Wow. Yeah? That's Chrome Hearts. But let me guess. You brought that shirt to show niggas you can afford an expensive designer shirt worth bands other than saving tons of money to pay for a pro club worth $3 that look exactly like that shirt.
Sheesh.
Yup. Because niggas broke.
My shit. A pack of 5 was $11, you know what I'm saying? Shout out to Target, you know what I'm saying? These are some comfy ass fucking tees, bro. I ain't gonna lie. You know what I'm saying?
Bro, and niggas are dumb.
No cap.
That dumb ass shirt.
No cap.
Shirt dumb as hell. Could have put that money on a property. But you wanna go buy a simple ass designer shirt with a cross to go on your torso. I don't care if you can afford it. You need your ass whooped.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna go take it back right now, though.
Weirdo. After a win. Yo, facts.
The hoes gone.
Bro, I used to do this shit, bro. Oh my god, this is hilarious. Bro, I'm not hearing nothing. It was hard to. It's hard now. It's hard to get wins in fucking Fortnite, bro, after season 3-4. Hell nah. Let me flaunt.
He gone sip Moscato and we gone lose them pants. Welcome to WatchMojo.com, and today we're going to be counting down the top 10 times Wacka Flacka Flame murdered not just the booth.
That bitch said Wacka Flacka Flame.
We're going to be counting down the top 10 times Wacka Flacka Flame
Wacka,
murdered
flacka,
not just
ugly.
The booth, but our hearts as well. Number 10.
Ugly.
Hey, bro, I need a napkin.
I got you, bro.
I don't think you get away with that meat today, bro. They done locked the door on your ass, huh? They done locked the door on your ass, boy. They got you, huh? You better run. You better run. I'm finna take you to jail. I'm about to take you to jail. You wanna go to jail?
No.
What you doing with the meat, huh?
Hell no,
man,
boy.
You trying to run out the door. What you doing, huh? You ain't doing nothing.
No.
You ain't. You remember this?
Remember this?
Yeah, 10-4. We got it right here. He's walking out the back door.
Ain't no way this man really walking out, bro.
What you doing?
folk meat, huh?
He ain't getting away, huh? Oh, they on your ass. The officers is right there. They go to the police right there. Right there. Oh, they got you on camera. Your ass going down.
Yo, bro. What are you drinking?
Water?
Yo.
Trying to be healthy.
Trying to be healthy. Yo, weird.
Like, what are you doing?
I can't drink water.
You trying to cleanse your system out, bro?
Not water, bro. Oh, see, that's how I know y'all insides is messed up. That's how I know y'all...
Bro. Like, you think you're going to live longer because you're drinking H2O? Bro, drinking pure liquid. Like, bro, put that clear fluid down and go get you a fancy...
Boy.
Yo, yo.
Negro, please. And did somebody tell you this was an all-white party?
Huh?
Someone get this jigaboo away.
Bro.
This monkeypox is getting pretty serious.
Sure is.
Monkeypox and COVID at the same time, bro? You got me fucked up, bro. I'm staying my ass.
Inside! You know what I'm saying? Inside!
Hey, if you people catch it, is it just the pox or is it still considered?
What would
I was just asking a question. Am I not allowed to ask a question?
Oh shit, me in the car every time. Pass my driver's test.
Hello?
Hey, what's up?
Hey, what's up? How you been? Nothing with you. No, I'm just playing with you. Hey, if you was trying to reach me, make sure you leave your name and number. I'll try to get back to you as soon as I
swung his body to the side, and that's how
my Best Buy getting a new camera for
Excuse
some
me,
content.
Can I get your number?
Oh my god, guys, he wants my number.
Great, for your account, man.
Yeah, sure.
I was like, bitch, fuck you.
Wait, what? Me explain to my future son why I gotta sleep in the room with him tonight.
Yeah, sure.
I was like, bitch, fuck you. Yeah, I called a bitch to her face. She was mad as hell, too.
Working okay, on a weekend like usual. Way off in the deep end like usual. Niggas swear they passed us, they doing too much. Haven't done my taxes, I'm too turned up. Virgil got it.
Oh my god.
Oh fuck.
Oh my god, what I'm sorry. I really like your hair. What products do you use?
Olaplex.
Oh.
You're gonna get me in trouble.
Oh my god.
Oh fuck.
Oh my god, I'm sorry. I really like your hair.
Bro! What? Nah. What the fuck? Yo.
What product do you use?
Olaplex.
Oh, okay, cool.
Creeping when she say she's 3 months pregnant and she's keeping
it. Yes, sir! This nigga's spitting.
What? Kill this shit. I'm gonna get my niggas out of the gun on him. Get my niggas out of the gun on him. Got this.
Got
your own money.
Chow. Sing that shit, nigga.
I'm gonna get my niggas out of the gun on him. I don't wanna get it.
I was so brave for posting this.
Damn, hey,
hit the like button if you.
Your deaf brothers take all fuck. When you wake up before everyone else at the boy sleep, bro, his account deadass has a shit ton of videos of this.
Oh, my mom's calling me right now. Hello? Where the fuck are you?
When you stay like your friends and you're trying to act like your parents are cool.
Oh, I'm at my friend's house right now.
Get your ass home now!
Okay, I'm coming home right now.
Is that your mom?
Yeah, bro.
Tell her I said hi, bro.
Oh, Ding said hi.
Fuck, Ding! Come home now! I'm beating that ass when you get home!
Hi, how are you?
I'm going home.
How are you? And you had the medium ice white mocha with two extra shots, two extra scoops of vanilla soft top and caramel drizzle and extra sugar sprinkles.
Yeah, that's me. Go. Oh, man.
What the fuck?
If you Snapchat a picture of your thing to your boy and he screenshots it, who's gay?
Both of you.
Sir, for the love of God, please stop coming to this fucking drive-thru!
Let me try to sneak a piece of cake. Oh, nah.
I gotta show y'all something. I got my feet done yesterday, even though they still look
they ugly as hell, boy. Ugly toes,
crooked and long and skeleton built bitches.
Built bitches, skeleton built bitches.
What? Look crooked and long and skeleton built bitches.
Oh my gosh, what do I do?
Nah, you're nah, bro. What?
You and I both know where you go.
God, please.
Are you single?
I am.
Get on my knees. Why?
I think my problem is that my Venus is in Pisces.
Thank you.
We out. See you later, baby. See you later. Yo.
Excuse me, miss. Do you have a tampon?
Oh, of course. Hold on just a second.
We got Pizza Hut. All right, what? My pizza.
Try us out of here.
Did I miss?
Boy. Man, yeah, put that away, bro. You got health insurance?
She got insurance?
Oh, fucking A. Yeah, make sure bro on point two man for the two man because it's two baddies. Hey yo, pause.
We dropped our food. Oh shit.
If you ever having a bad day, just remember that there just to remember that there's a
damn. My boy built like a big toe.
Just remember that there.
Boy look like the letter I, lowercase.
Just to remember that there's a brighter side. It may not be that day or the next week or the next month or the next year. Or to make it, it may. 1, 2, 3 bitches wanna fuck
on me. She sucking me and now you. That man, he's back from the dead. Why doesn't Dante react to these anymore? Sorry, but I think it's because memes from Dante comps are just funnier. Well, at least in my opinion. Bye. Nah, Black be crazy as fuck. You can't even beat it to it because it looks like pure assault. All right, tweaking, bro. Yo, ooh, I fucking like this thumbnail. That is fucking hard, bro. That is hard. Pause. That's my reaction. If y'all enjoyed this video, like, subscribe if you haven't. And I'm out.